hypegirls.com. I'm here at Griffin Nightclub for another Majestic group event. Tonight, Majestic has brought us R&B singer Mario. So let's take a look inside to see what's going on.
Now, baby girl, it don't. She no longer wants me. I'm no longer hired. She said that I've been fired.
Ladies, if you're wondering what I'm wearing tonight, I have on the Rock That Body romper with a few hype accessories. You can get all of this at shophype.com. Brought to you by the Hype Girls.
Straight dump me, over. No more smoking dojo. Baby girl went AWOL. She used to be my soldier.
I'm here with R&B singer Mario. How are you tonight?
I'm great. What's going on?
Nothing. So my first question for you is, where have you been? Your fans want new music now.
I've been here. I've been on planet Earth working, you know what I'm saying, getting ready to release some incredible music, you know, and just come out and shut it down again.
Is Mario single or taken?
I'm not taken, you know, I don't got no ring on my finger. I haven't put a ring on anybody else's finger. I'm single.
I'm sure the girls are happy to hear that. Another fan question we had was, where do you see yourself in 10 years? Do you still want to be in the music industry, or you're going to do more acting?
I honestly see myself like, you know what I mean, being a mentor for a lot of kids around the world, man, and, you know, doing some great things with my foundation, Mario Do Right Foundation. Y'all should check that out, mariodoright.org. This is exciting, man. We just launched our first program in schools. We had about 4 schools in Baltimore right now. And we basically mentor kids from 8th grade to college, basically. And we put them in a program. It's like a 8-week program. And then after the program, and they graduate from the program, we mentor them for 2 years after that with Boys and Girls Club, brother and sisters as well, you know.
You have some like big collaborations on a lot of your past albums. Who are some of the artists that you want to work with in the future?
Ryan Leslie, he's a great producer. Kanye, who else, man? I always wanted to work with Beyonce. MIA. I fuck with MIA, heavy. She's bad, she's dope, you know what I'm saying? Like, as far as musically, I mean, she's bad and she's ill with it.
You sound like you have a little bit of a crush.
Nah, no crush. She's not really my type as far as dating-wise. But musically, she's dope, you know what I'm saying? I think we could do something ill together. You know what I mean? So, it'd be crazy.
You got started in the music industry pretty young. Do you have, like, any advice for young artists? Was it hard? Do you feel like you missed out on any of your childhood at all?
Keep God first is number one. Keeping God first is number one. And, you know, I think it's really important to keep your musical integrity. Whatever it is that you believe in and it's in your heart, no matter what labels try to push your direction, like always believe in yourself and always believe in your direction. You know what I'm saying? You're always going to have those fights, but the most important thing is for you to believe in wholeheartedly what you believe in and stick with it. You know what I'm saying? And fight for what you believe in. You know? And keep God first.
All right, I'll keep it short. I don't want to take too much of your partying time.
I saw some sexy ass girls in there. I'm trying to get in the party right now. You trying to keep me all to yourself right now. We got to work something out. Man, shout out to everybody, you know what I'm saying, out there grinding, hustling. You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is that you do, you know, as long as you keep in God first, man, just, you know, get it how you get it, man. Love your people, love your family. Enjoy your life, man. Life is short, man. I just lost a few of my friends that are very young back home. And it changed my life and my perspective on my life, man. And you know, it's really just about enjoying your life, keeping God first, taking care of your family, getting your bread. You know what I'm saying? And enjoying your life.
I just need to get...
meeting a lot of beautiful women, you know, along the way. And, you know, trying to do the right thing. Man, shout out to the Majestic group for putting this whole thing together. We here, the Griffin, Miami. You already know it's about to go down. I know you want... Go ahead, show them something. Show them something. I know you want, don't be acting shy. Don't be acting shy. Huh? Hey, man. Show them, I'm from Baltimore, man. Come on, man. Yo, shout out to hypegirls.com. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy Rio here. Miami to Griffin. We about to go in.
You
Say